Hi, I'm Christian, and I want to invite you to a journey to the science labs around the world. I'm doing 8 short open access documentary movies about scientists and their culture of very different countries. And I'd like to share my experiences with you, hoping that I can bring the scientific world a little bit closer together.
For me, what's fascinating about science is probably the fact that the further I go, the more I understand that I don't understand anything. And because I love to know how things work, or at least find out how they work, I love puzzles, I love questions, I love answering. It challenges me.
This looks like that. Let's see how it tastes.
That education is very basic requirement for the development of country. Everybody knows that. Now all the countries in the world are going hand in hand. Our country should not be left alone behind.
About 10 years ago, Singapore government has been investing a lot of money in developing science and technology. One of the examples is that in just 2012, the government has committed 3% of their GDP into science and technology. That's about 16 billion Singapore dollars for 5 years.
In Indian society, actually, scientist is known by his work. If he doesn't perform, he don't get the due respect. So if you are a scientist, you don't get respect until you perform something. Means you come up with some discovery.
It's very good for health.
Yeah, for health.
Yeah, uh-huh. It prevents the cancer, and this important thing is husband eat, and the wife feel well. You understand?
I understand.
So, if you had any doubts, then it's a big city, then just look at that.
One of the projects we work on is to try to do affordable science. And the point of affordable science is to get similar results with much cheaper equipment. It's really something that can help do science in the third world a little better.
At the certain point, maybe I can help them to organize, to help them to find the answer. But at a certain point, then if they know exactly everything, then I will be okay. You are the expert. I think that's the main job of supervisor.
You could take an opinion against the government. Well, you'd be really careful about what you post on the internet or what you say that might be overheard or might be videotaped. Yeah, if you criticize like the prime minister or if you criticize the president or something, yeah, you could go to jail for that. Yeah.